This is going to be the 10-liter power play on no comparison on an end game. This gilt was purchased back in 22 at the Sweetheart sale. We liked her a lot then, and we still do now. She's a monster-legged and awesome skull and look. This is her first time litter for us, so we really like the gilt that we're offering, but unfortunately she only had a small litter, and this is what we have. So we're excited to see this gilt grow and see what she can produce, though.